This is a New Holland Model 311 square baler, blind tie. Has the long tongue, power pivot PTO. Definitely been shedded. Very nice, clean baler. Does have some minor dents on the sheet metal in a couple of areas. Definitely not hurting the operation of the baler. Not a lot of acres or bales run through this baler. You can see paint on the knotters in areas where you would see that paint wore off if it had a lot of hay run through it. Here's a close-up of one of the sheet metal damage I was referring to. Here's the feeder system on the 311. Make a very nice uniform bale. Quiet round. Super sweet pickup. As you can see, this baler, listen to it, it runs out real quiet. We're going to run some knots through it here in just a second. We've also gone through and adjusted the knotters and the needle timing here for tying a knot with it. Makes a nice clean knot. This baler will be for sale on our lot.